Suitcase packed with all his things. Car pulls up, the doorbell rings. He don't wanna go. He thought he'd found his home, but with circumstances he can't change. Waves goodbye as they pull away from the life he's known for the last 7 months or so. She said, "We found a man who looks like you, who cried and said he never knew about the boy in pictures that we showed him. A rambler in his younger days. He knew he'd made a few mistakes, but he swore he would have been there had he known it. Son, we think we found your dad in Oklahoma." A million thoughts race through his mind. What's his name? What's he like? And will he be anything like the man in his dreams? She could see the questions in his eyes. Whispered, "Don't be scared, my child, I will let you know what we know about the man we found. He looks like you, who cried and said he never knew about the boy in pictures that we showed him. A rambler in his younger days. He knew he'd made a few mistakes, but he swore he would have been there had he known it. You always said that this was something that you wanted. Son, it's time to meet your dad in Oklahoma. Because I never knew about the boy in pictures that they showed me. A rambler in my younger days. I knew I made a few mistakes, but I swear I would have been there had I known it. Never again will you ever be lost. Oklahoma. Suitcase packed with all his things. Car pulls up, the doorbell rings. He don't wanna go. He thought he'd found his